you take us through the last play, the inbounds pass, and then you and LeBron joining forces on Butler and the play that ensued?
Yeah, they took it out with about 8 seconds left. Knew they were going to try and, you know, get a screen for a switch with Jimmy and Bam, and have Jimmy roll back because he's their clutch guy. You know, he's been just made a couple free throws too. So I tried to shadow him, and then Bron made a great play on the ball to anticipate, tap it out, and then I brought it down. And three guys on the left saw Bron on the right, tried to set it up, go left, and then give it to him, and then get out of his way. And I think I accidentally brought in extra help instead of probably cutting to the opposite side. He made the right play, had two guys on him. I was probably a little caught off guard because I was expecting them to stay with me and go one-on-one with Bron, so I was a little late to get ready, and then just missed a shot short.
Yeah, Alex, it was one of many misses in the fourth for you guys from three especially. Does that kind of thing build on itself? Is there some other way to look at it, and how did you feel about the shot quality on all those looks?
It didn't stand out to me, so I guess it's not anything crazy. No, I mean we're figuring out how to play without one of our creators in Dennis and one of our stars in AD. You know, that's going to take a little time, and obviously, you know, we don't have practice time, so we worked on it a little yesterday, scripting and figuring out how to play. And I think we, you know, at times played really good offense tonight. Got open shots and guys were aggressive. So, you know, that's all you can really ask for. The shots are going to go in eventually. You know, it's a law of averages. We put in the reps, they're going to go in. So just staying steadfast with the work and believing that what we're doing is right. We'll be right back.